Hello everyone, this is Liu Ti, and today we have tournament report from 29 and 30 October 2022. Okay, so let's start for the deck list. So first we have tournament Isuzu with Raspair mod engine, I think. I really don't know what this card doing. Also, he have a good record with 7-0. This is really unique deck, but I'm not a fan of this kind of list. So next we have Purgatrio Cup. So first is Castira. Just standard list. And next is Telemen. So he played this I forget this name. Kirara or something. Magic Castira. So he said that if is really strong in Castira mirror match, and forbidden match in here is from to protect your research from Book of Eclipse. Okay, let's see. This is Kiski with 5-2 record. I think this is more like Kiski Sprite, so he got instant fusion and ready fusion and add more Sprite engine. Okay, so the main monster is standard. And for spell ritual, he played this 3 ritual spell. And Sigure or Mourner. It's, I think, some people try to play it. It's strong against Castira or Terlamen. Next extra, because of no instant fusion or ready fusion, so he have 2 slot in extra deck, so he can add like Donut Magician, Underworld, Oni Bimaru, and Psychic Cassander, 3 Nip. Differently lens, because of course Book of Eclipse lens is quite popular right now because people play Book of Eclipse and you sound judging is good, but it pay cost it pay half life points, so it's really a risk. And right now people like Terra is using Castira engine, so it's easy to deal like 40 life point. Okay, next we have Tereman with so he got import and add Hancheng with Mourner in here. Book of Eclipse for main deck and to Selig, Meteosis and Crime is strong because he main deck Tereman Ksatria. It banish your own Castira or Tereman, so you can cycle it back with Crime. Also, Crime is good here for force play, so you can add it and make it any card like Eclipse in your opponent when your opponent main deck Eclipse. Tergusak in extra. It's really easy to summon it because with Fenrir plus Tereman Ksatria, you can just summon two mortal token and you can use token for material elf with token with Merly elf and in link point and you can bring Merly with elf again and use Merly plus another token to summon Sprint, so you can send Merly and you can in opponent turn when your opponent try to spell summon, you can use Sprint effect and that's Dragusak material and compel your opponent monster. So that's combo Dragusak plus Tereman. I think I will show you how it work if you want to see. Also, this 3 mind control is really strong. Why he don't play like 3 talent? Because talent is, of course, is once per turn. With this new talent, you can search mind control too. And mind control is not per turn. And you don't need to wait your opponent use it effect. So you can just mind control Reshard or Shangri-La. This card is really strong. Lancia is strong too against Castira. This is really really good list. I forget this deck name. I think he tried to OTK with this. Tournament is Isu, but this is the King of Swamp. And look, just attack 6 bestial, 3 what this name said 3 kaiju, 3 mind control. Next we have Tereman Isuzu with Isuzu small engine. And he also play Balas Link. I think I will explain this Balas Link in another video. Next we have Scareclaw. Scareclaw with Castira mini engine. next this is I think this is the list beef. I think it's different. Kiski Sprite, so he set 3 lands and 1 pointer because you can search it. Okay, no, he don't play a new talent. Okay, so it's interesting he only play 1 pointer. I think because this thinning tech is really fast. Okay, so he only play to spell, to ritual spell. Okay. Next element is Isuzu. element. Yeah, it's a lot the element deck because of course it's a base deck. This is Evil Eye. If you want to play this deck, you can just check on my Twitter and or you can check this Twitter. Next, we have Taiyo CS. Taiyo CS. CS, yeah. Branded Bestial. Next, Castira with Red Raptor Exit Rank 7. So you can summon this win statue with this rank 7 Red Raptor. He also play 3-dimensional barrier. Another branded Runic with 2 Spearmoot in main deck, so he cut card Amano, but he play 3-dimensional Fisher, 3 Gozen, 3 Skill Train. Okay, so if you stuck in your head, you can just discard it with Yukin, so I think it's no problem. You main deck spare mode. Okay, let's see. I think this is from this. Okay, so this one have Imperial Iron Wall. This one have Amano plus Spear Mode and Skill Train, Gozen, Rivalry, Dirkan only. And discontinue spell, I forget this name. I think it can 500 each time card is banished. So this list is actually he want to stall. Next is Labrin. This card is Kirara, I think. Let's check. Shit, I forget this name. So this card is good. You can cast Tira because they disrupt effect in your turn, so you can use this to just tribute your open monster. I think that's the idea he play in this. And the other list is wait, what is this? This is really weird tournament deck. This is the list that I saw it early. Okay, so he play Spearmoth engine. I don't know how it works, so I think to check it out first. So this team have same list. It's just team match, so 3v3 tournament, I think. This is LL3B. There and Mechanical Librarian. Yeah. Next we have tree kindling. Tira, Kastira, okay, so this one play EEV. I think this only good against Runic. But they don't have Dark Master. Oh, okay, so he can tribute reset with it or tribute number 89. Okay, so nothing special. Okay, so next we have Padur Magician. I don't know what he record, but this player always play this kind of list, especially for main deck. He always like to play like Tuning Magician and Effect Failer, so and he don't play card like Maxi in main deck. Extra is standard. Set deck turnip. Actually, I don't really like turnip because it easy to avoid nip with Castira. And I think Eclipse is much better against this Sword Counseling, but of course this is a player preference and you need to test it more. And he always play Three Piece Magician. I don't know why he always like this card. I always prefer to use undercard maybe. This is a Doremi Gusail, where I already post like yesterday. Okay, so this is there, but Cosmic Cyclone. I don't know what this card for, so. Okay, so this tournament with a lot of spell card. Okay, so people try to use Alpha again. Maybe because this card is really have a big attack, so you can just attack your opponent monster and combo itself and your opponent card. Next, so tournament is issue, nothing special. This is Kiski Sprite, so he set deck EV. I think it's because tournament right now have a lot of spell, so that's why some people have EV in side deck. Okay, he also play this top logic that can finish spell trap. Okay. Okay, so this Kasira have PLS in extra tech. Tier Laprim. So a lot of trap. Runic. This is Castria with small engine Evil Swan. Ignister, 3 Consoling, 3 Eclipse. Ignister with Mac engine. I think I want to share this to my friend, so he play Ignister and Nutmeg. This is there. Oh, I don't know how to call this tip. Six three cards. It can do too much can Castira because they really need craft, so Labrin. This and this is Kiski from P4. Yeah, this is Kiski from P4. Okay, nothing special here. Next. I think that's it. This already 20 minutes, so yeah, I think that's it. Okay. Laprim with Storm Mirror or Air Mirror. I forget his name. Okay, so that's it. If you want to see the decklist, you can just check to my Twitter. And thank you for watching. If you have a question, you can just comment below. And see you on the next one.